This is Wu Yang. He's a disciple of Shaolin Kung Fu and might have one of the hardest heads in the world. The locals call him the Iron Head, as he can be seen breaking all types of things on his head.